Andrea Earle, and I'm an instructional coach in Santa Ana Unified School District. In this tutorial, I will show parents how to pair themselves with their students so they can observe all of their students' work, grades, and progress in all of their Canvas courses.
Start by having the student log into their Canvas account. Once in their account, they're going to click on their avatar and go to settings. On the right-hand side, you'll see that it says pair with observer. Once the child clicks that link, a code will pop up. The parent will then use that code after they create their own Canvas account.
Into Canvas to observe their students. The first is by going to sausd.instructure.com/login/canvas from any PC or Chromebook. The second way is using the Canvas Parent app on your mobile device. Let's first look at using the Canvas website. It's important to remember that you must be in the Santa Ana Unified School District Canvas to log in. In the top right-hand corner, you'll see Parent of a Canvas User. Click on that to create an account. The next time you come in, you will just be able to type in your email and password. Add your name, email, password, re-enter a password, and then down here is where you're going to enter the pairing code that your student generated from their account. Click Agree, and you can start participating. The second way is by using the Canvas Parent app on your mobile device. Once you download the Parent app for Canvas, you then search for your school, which will be Santa Ana Unified School District Parents. Enter your name, your full name, first and last name, your email address, a password, re-enter your password, and then you'll enter the pairing code that your student generated for you. You will now be able to see all of the courses your child is enrolled in. You can scroll through the courses, click on each course to open it up for all the details. You can see if something is missing. A dash means it has not been graded. You can also email the child's teacher. You can also click on the calendar to see assignment due dates. Thank you for being a partner in your child's education.